kick them to the curb unless they look like Mick Jagger. I'm talking about everybody getting drunk.